I'm from Canada. About a year ago, I was a janitor.
Because I started off as a janitor.
Murder niggas here today. Wow. I was a janitor back in December, then I took my shit and I moved to LA.
In the back, sweeping, cleaning, and stacking these checks to take them and spend them back.
Came up from nothing. Cleaning up toilets in Kansas, my nigga was fucking disgusting. Nigga, you bluffing.
Trigger fingers, turning Twitter fingers. How you getting bodied by your janitor and cleaning niggas?
Who you know was a janitor when it got rich, copped a whiff, just peel off a lot. That I went from nothing to something and started bubbling, and now they paying to see me, and that's facts. Man, I went from cleaning them public to getting money in bunches, so if you hating a nigga, then you whack.
Where the boy was broke, I used to pull off in the cab. Used to clean the toilets, now I'm drifting in the jazz.
So what you gon' say? What you gon' do? How you gonna let a janitor and nigga outperform you? Yeah, might be it, but I'm working overnights, cleaning toilets and piss, walking to the studio. See, the devil tried to get me nigga head to stop it. I was doing work and make a hit record, another closet cleaning overnight. I'm paying $4 out of pocket, ain't nobody listen. Now they tell me that I fucking got another devil clap when you see me back.